Hi guys, here we are at the Essence of Living Yoga Studio at Mermaid Beach. This is Santina, my yoga teacher.
Welcome guys, I'm really, really excited to be here and I'm really excited to show you some yoga poses. So how about we get started?
Step your feet over hip width apart. Reduce your right arm down to your right side and exhale your left arm over. Five big deep breaths. Inhale, come up, bring your palms together and repeat on the other side. Feet hip width apart, bring your hands to your hips, lift your belly, tuck your tailbone under, inhale and exhale, fold forward from the hips, bringing your arms together, holding onto your elbows. Breathe, five big deep breaths, give a slight bend to your knees, keep lifting your belly and grounding your heel. When you're ready, coil your spine all the way up, stretching right through the rib cage, and release the arms. Knees are hip width apart, curl your toes under, and when you're ready, extend your sit bones towards the ceiling. Five big deep breaths, keep your knees bent, keep lifting your belly and pressing your palms. Inhale your arms up, bring your right foot out to the right side and your left foot slightly on an incline. Lift your belly, tuck your tailbone under, inhale and exhale, bend in, extend your left arm up to the ceiling, breathe five big deep breaths. Keep tucking your tailbone under and lifting your belly. When you're ready, inhale, come up, turn over to your left side, and repeat.
And if these few easy poses interest you enough to explore the world of yoga further, then one day you might be able to achieve Santina's strength, flexibility, and balance. Namaste.